Hello friends, in this video series of chapter 6 triangles we learn exercise from 6.2 question 7. So let's start with this, that using the Thales theorem, that means BPT theorem, a line drawn through the midpoint of one side of a triangle parallel to the another side bisect the third side. That means what they want to explain is this. Using the Thales theorem, in the triangle ABC, a line drawn through the midpoint, let's say the D is the midpoint of the side AB of a triangle parallel to the another side. That means they declare that the line which drawn through the midpoint of the side AB is parallel to the another side. That means let's say here BC, the midpoint is another is E. So if it is parallel to the another side, then it bisects the third side. That means it bisects the AC, the third side, in the form of AE is equals to EC. We know that bisect, that means exactly half, so AE is equals to EC. So let's start. First, a line drawn through the midpoint. The first word is, hint is the midpoint. So focus on this word. So midpoint, let D is the midpoint of the side of a triangle ABC, AB, D is the midpoint. Therefore, we all know that by a midpoint, that is AD is equals to DB. Okay. Now, if I take this DB in the denominator of AD, so what should I get? So AD upon DB is equals to 1. Okay. Now, again, one thing is more clear to you, that this line is the one side of triangle is the parallel to the another side. That means here DE is parallel to the BC. And what we know that if the two lines are to be parallel by the BPT theorem, because we prove this theorem by the Thales theorem as per the our question. So by Thales theorem, or you can say it's a BPT theorem, basic proportionality theorem, we can say that if the two lines are parallel, then the ratio are proportional, then the corresponding sides are proportional. Therefore, AD upon DB is equals to AE upon EC. But from this result, what we know that, or we take as equation 1. So from the equation 1, we have AD upon DB is equals to 1. Therefore, AE upon EC is equals to also 1. Therefore, AE upon EC is equals to 1. And this is nothing but the AE is equals to EC. And AE is equals to EC, that means, therefore, E is the midpoint of line AC. That means the line parallel is another side that bisects the third side. That means E, DE is bisects the AC at point E. Hence, proof. Okay, let's take the another question which is exactly converse of the question 7, and it states that, let's take question 8 is, using the theorem which is exactly the converse of BPT, or you can say the converse of the Thales theorem, converse of BPT, prove that the line joining the midpoints of the two sides of a triangle, then it's a parallel to the third side. Okay. So in this question 8, we are using the converse of the BPT theorem. That means we need to prove this equation by the converse of BPT theorem, which is the if the prove that the line joining the midpoints of any two sides of a triangle, then it is the parallel to the third side. That means we have some ratio, and basis on that we prove the by the converse of BPT that the ratio is, that means the two lines are to be parallel. So let's start again. We draw a triangle ABC. In that we declare that the joining the midpoints, a line drawn that through the midpoints of the any two sides of a triangle, let's say it's a AB and AC. So it's a midpoint is D here and somewhere it's a E. So line joining to the midpoints of the two sides of a triangle, then it's a parallel. That means that the DE is parallel to the BC. We need to prove this. So let's start the solution for that. First, here we know that there are the midpoints, point D here, point B and point E are the midpoints of line AB and AC respectively. Okay, AB and AC respectively. So from that we know that AD upon DB is equals to 1. And because they are the midpoints, and what about the line AC, that is AE upon EC is equals to 1. This all we know that about the midpoints. Now if we equate this two, because AD upon DB is equals to also 1 and AE upon EC is equals to also 1, they are both are the midpoints, therefore we can write them as it is, as we earlier done this things. So therefore if we compare this, let's say take equation 1 and this result as equation 2. So let's compare equation 1 and equation 2. So what we get is AD upon DB is equals to AE upon EC. And now this is nothing but the, we can prove that by the converse of BPT, these two lines are parallel, in which these lines divides the sides of a triangle in the ratio, in the equal ratio. Therefore, we can conclude that DE is parallel to BC because of reason converse of BPT. Converse of BPT, hence proved. Thank you.